Hello, my name is Kent, and today we'll be discussing four of Grizzly's shapers. These shapers are producing quality results in wood shops all over North America. After almost 30 years selling shapers, we continue to provide our customers with the highest quality, best performing shapers available today, and are the leaders in shaper sales. Let's get started comparing these shapers by looking at the G0510Z 3/4 horsepower shaper. Shapers do much the same work as routers. The main difference is that a shaper is a stationary machine designed for larger work using profiled shaper cutters, while a router is for handheld portable use with router bits. The G0510Z shaper features a strong 3/4 horsepower 110-volt single-phase motor. The power is transferred from the motor to the cutter head by a flat belt drive. This shaper incorporates an on-off toggle switch. The G0510Z has a spindle that turns at 8,900 RPM. The fences are independently adjustable. And the machine features an over-the-cutter see-through guard. This shaper features a miter slot with an adjustable miter gauge. The spindle of this machine is reversible by the simple flip of a switch, which is necessary to perform some cuts. The spindle is height adjustable and locks securely in place. The G0510Z has a cast iron table that is 17 3/4 inch wide and 15 5/8 inches deep. The G0510Z is also capable of handling both 1/4 and 1/2 inch shank router bits and comes with the router bit adapter and collets. Conversion for the use of router bits is relatively simple. First, make sure that the power is disconnected from the machine. Remove the spindle lock nut and any cutter or rub collars that are installed on the spindle. Loosen and remove the taper nut while holding the top of the spindle with a wrench. Gently tap the bottom of the drawbar to knock the spindle loose. Remove the spindle and drawbar assembly from the spindle cartridge. Place the desired collet into the collet nut by pushing it in until it snaps. Insert the collet into the spindle cartridge and insert the router bit. Finally, tighten the collet with a wrench. The preformed steel stand of the G0510Z provides great stability. This shaper weighs 167 pounds so it can be portable for on-site use. To see all the available accessories for this shaper, visit the G0510Z page on our website, grizzly.com. The G0510Z ships in one sturdy cardboard box, and it measures 26 inches long, 20 inches wide, and 24 inches tall. The box weighs in at 172 pounds, so please ask our operators about the liftgate services offered. Next, we will look at the G1035 and G1035P 1 1/2 horsepower shapers. The G1035 and G1035P shapers are exactly the same machine except for the color. They feature a strong 1 1/2 horsepower motor that is pre-wired for 110 volt operation. However, these shapers can be rewired for 220 volt operation. These shapers incorporate a forward reverse switch that can be padlocked for security and to prevent unauthorized use. They have a solid preformed steel cabinet for added stability and come with 1/2 3/4 inch spindles. You have two speeds of 7,000 RPM and 10,000 RPM to operate the spindle at by changing the location of the drive belt. These shapers feature a split adjustable rear fence and a cast iron table that measures 20 1/4 inches wide by 18 inches deep. We also offer a table extension as an optional accessory to increase the table depth to 28 inches. The G1035 can use a variety of shaper cutters with either 1/2 or 3/4 inch bore. These shapers have 3 inches of spindle travel. For added safety, we provide safety hold downs and a cast iron overcutter guard. The G1035 and G1035P also have a straight miter gauge slot and include a heavy-duty miter gauge. The G1035 ships in one sturdy cardboard box, and it measures 24 inches long, 22 inches wide, and 42 inches tall. The box weighs in at 221 pounds, so please ask our operators about the liftgate services offered. Next, we are going to look at our very popular 3-horsepower shaper, the G1026. The G1026 shaper has a 3-horsepower motor, 220-volt single-phase power with a spindle reversing switch. The forward reverse switch allows you to reverse the direction of the spindle for certain shaper cutters. Plenty of power for your toughest shaping jobs. The shaper incorporates a magnetic safety switch for overload and power failure protection. Power is transferred from the motor to the spindle by a V-belt drive and has two spindle speed settings of 7,000 and 10,000 RPM. Both spindle cartridge and motor have high quality ball bearings that are shielded and lubricated for life. The solid cast iron table is 28 1/4 inches wide by 30 1/2 inches deep with the included extension wing installed. The table is precision ground to a mirror-like finish for smooth lumber feeding. The G1026 offers a 1/2 inch, 3/4 inch, and 1 inch spindle to allow for use of the widest range of cutters available. There is an optional taller spindle available for using up to 3-inch tall cutters. The table has spindle openings of 1 1/4 inch, 3-inch, 4-inch, and 7 inches in diameter. The G1026 has 3 inches of spindle height adjustment. The G1026 offers an independently adjustable split fence, a heavy-duty miter gauge, and sturdy spring hold-downs to assist in producing a consistent, smooth cut. We offer an incredible variety of standard-grade carbide shaper cutter profiles, including style and rail sets, panel cutters and undercutters, as well as our ultimate quality 5-wing micro-grain carbide shaper cutters. The G1026 ships in one sturdy reinforced box, and it measures 31 inches long, 26 inches wide, and 41 inches tall. The box weighs 392 pounds, so please ask our operators about the liftgate services offered. All of the shapers discussed today have powder-coated paint to ensure a tough, scratch-resistant, long-lasting finish and have been designed to provide the best in features and maximum performance and value. We stock all of these models at all 3 locations in Pennsylvania, Missouri, and Washington, and 99% of the orders are shipped the same day. We maintain a huge parts warehouse and keep over 1 million parts in stock for our machines. Just call our toll-free number, 1-800-523-4777. You can order these or review detailed specifications and manuals on our website, grizzly.com. Thank you for your interest, and we look forward to serving you soon.